We've been fishing in the footsteps of Mr. Crabtree for nearly 2 days now. And what have you caught?
I've caught 2 carp and a roach.
How big were the carp?
The first one I caught was 16.4 and the second one was 22.6.
That's a big fish, isn't it? And were they commons or were they mirrors?
Yeah, the first one was a mirror and the second one was a common.
Fantastic. And how did you catch them? Did you catch them Crabtree or did you catch them modern?
We caught them in the modern way and the alarms.
Fantastic. And have I caught anything?
Yeah, you caught 1 carp.
And was it as big as yours?
No, I don't know.
No, I don't think it was it? Now, last night we were on a lake called Lily Lake, weren't we?
Yeah.
And just describe for us a little bit about what happened when we went up the arm of that lake. What were we doing up there?
We were throwing dog biscuits out and all the carp were coming up to eat them.
And could we catch them?
No.
Why not? I kept missing the strike, didn't I?
Yeah, and they kept feeling the hooks, so they spat the bait back out.
So they were just coming out and just feeling it and that sort of thing, weren't they?
Again.
Today has been a really, really fascinating day. So I think Michael was actually more excited doing the old Crabtree stuff, so close, so intimate, so immediate. I think that excited him more than catching an absolute whopper, and that's exactly how fishing should be.